Hey guys, it's Redemption 9 here, and welcome to Watch Dogs 2. I know the title screen may not suggest it is Watch Dogs 2, but it is. It's Watch Dogs 2, everyone. So yeah, you guys saw me play the first one. I hope you guys saw me play the first one. The first one was good. I liked the first one. The only thing I didn't like about the first one was the driving. I was so bad at driving. I just couldn't like get used to it or anything. But let's hope this one has improved on it. So let's start Watch Dogs 2. What? What's the difficulty? Yeah. Let's go to that. Yes, a new game, change. No. Continue. Blume ctOS server farm, San Francisco. Oh my god, we're no longer in Chicago? Who's that guy? Putting his beats in.
Your DedSec initiation retro. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, is to bypass Blume security doors and get inside. Then find and erase your personal ctOS profile.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit, and I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
So I know there should be music in this game, but due to copyright issues, potential copyright issues, I've turned it off. So yeah, no music in this game. Right. Alan Gary undergoing chemotherapy. Oh my god. Poor guy. Income 113,000. He's so rich. What do we do? Shoot. What do we do? Blood type AB negative 100,000. 103. Writes essays online. What do we do? What does shoot mean? Does it mean actually shoot them? Oh, it's taking. Oh, okay. I thought that was a lot more damaging than it was. What's LB? Eh? Items acquired. Botnet reach. What? What is this? I'm confused. So I've tagged them all. That's good. Fuck. Saw me. What do we do? Do we loot him? How do we loot? He's got money on him. He's got cash. I want that cash, yo. Oh my god, that's cool. I'm just pressing buttons. Oh my god, I got $294 off him. Thank you. I need to get over there. Do I hack the box? Hold. Shoot what? The camera. What do we shoot? It's not really telling me what to do. It's telling me to shoot, but what am I shooting? Am I shooting them? I must be. How do I get out of this crouch? Oh, there we go. I run weird. Is this a silence weapon? Doubt it. Oh. Don't see me. Bitch. You didn't see nothing. What's this cash thing here? What's this blue thing? What is that? Oh my god, almost $5,000 there. Who needs $5,000 there? Oh, what is that? It's a stun gun. I thought it was like a pistol. Or is it like, do I shoot cameras? No? I don't go in the front door then, right? So yeah, this is a stun gun. Does it say stun gun? Oh yeah, it says stun gun. I thought it was like a pistol. Stun gun. Right, what's this? Hold LB. Follow the data flow. It's on the roof. It's there. I tell you what though, this game is a lot more confusing than Watch Dogs 1. I guess I'll get used to it. Unlock. I like it so far, it's just a bit... I gotta get used to the controls. Oh man, that was easy. LB? There we go. Nailed it. Blume Cam 72. DedSec.
He's not in.
Who are these people?
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Marcus Holloway.
Too late.
Unemployed, no record.
Already?
Synonyms either. Give me a real answer.
I'm just not that into aliens. Video games.
It's not just any alien. It's... Oh, come on. Anyone else having a problem with their... Ooh, what? Oh, God. Oh, God!
Get knocked out with a piece of string and a tennis ball. Oh, my God.
Who is he?
It's... Retro.
The home domain awareness hacker? That Retro?
Yes. We told you that already?
Yeah, I never listen.
I never listen. Oh, good. This game is cool. Hold. Find the access key. Would it be in this room by any chance? Oh my God. Is that it? Hey. Oh, okay. Oh, right. Shut down the server tower. Did that unlock the door? This game is so complicated for me. Hack. A. Okay, I'm pressing A. Right. There's so many new things in this game. It's... bit confusing. Have you filled up the stairs? Doubt it. Is this where I have to go?
So what's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland but was born in...
His deal is, he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty. Nobody's been able to delete their ctOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both.
Both. I'm smart, and I'm also fucking stubborn. Can I go more? I do. This is easy. Oh, hello. Oop. Dip, dip. No, you don't. Fuck. I got spotted. Give me that money. Where's my stun gun? Oop, 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 oop. My stun gun is amazing. Oh, missed. Nailed it. Oh my God, I'm missing. I'm missing the shot. I missed the shot. I'm missing the shot. In the leg. I'm almost dead, but you know. Is everyone dead? I think they are. That could have gone a lot smoother and a lot more stealthy. Stealthily. Yeah, delete that profile.
He's done this before.
CTOS tagged him as the prime suspect.
What's this? What do we do?
So
he's done time?
Community service. Not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms. But once in the system.
Always in the system.
Escaping. I'm escaping. Oh.
Holy
I shut it
shit.
Down.
He went for it.
You won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Right, go there. What's run again? Is that run? I don't know. I thought I saw one there then. Do I go there? Shit, I didn't want to. Oh my god. Free running. I'm free running, that's what I'm doing. I'm free running. I run so slow. Can I run a bit faster, please? Where's this? Down? Why is there a thing here?
He's going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
120 degrees, that's hot. Oh my god.
Give the man props. He's going the mile.
What are you doing? Is that a bomb? What is he doing? Knight of the DedSec. Oh my god, he's sweating. You can actually see the sweat. Oh my god, that's pretty cool. Detail. Now do I escape?
He's in the system.
Nobody's gotten that far. This is like the secret cow level.
Let's see what you got, hacker!
Hacker? Open sesame. Getting used to the free running, I can say that. No, what's crouch? I don't know what crouch is. I still don't know what crouch is, everyone.
I think he got through. Let's close it up here.
Hack? Oh, this is... Oh, okay. That's returning from the original. It's cool. So that's unlocked. And that unlocks that. Okay, nice. Oh my god. I'm a master hacker. I don't think I could ever be a hacker. This is so fast for me. Threat probability 82. Oh my god. Yes. Noodle search. Anime hardcore purple hair elf. Credit card order. God. I'm reading that. Credit card purchase Quinkies $15. Noodle search code 3 DedSec. ctOS exploit. Code 3. Oh my god. He's been a naughty lad. Oh my god. So many criminal activities.
Fuck.
Is he actually wearing glasses or are they just the rims?
Or I could just
delete. Why is it still 42%? Why am I creating a new one? Manually select new online profile. Drug mule, former model, game reviewer. Yeah, let's do that.
Just gonna drop a little backdoor into the system so I can get back inside later. Sorry, Blume. We've got unfinished business.
This is
He's
cool.
Bag him.
Yeah.
Chief, who am I? Don't know. Erase your past identity in the Blume servers. What do we do? Just run past. No, that did it for me.
Let's track this guy down.
What's that do? I'm just hacking everything. How do I do that? What's that? Where do we go? Anyone below me? Yeah, there's two people there. They'll spot me. Where's that go? I'm kind of bewildered at this game. It's just so much I can do. Oh. Right, he's going down. Good. Free cash. Man, these cops are stupid. Oh, maybe not stupid. Oh god. Shit. Did they all spot me? Oh my god. Fuck you. Reinforcements. Oh my god. I'm so good at this game. What's to the jump? No. I need to go down one more. Leg it. Need to go down another one? Oh my god. Fuck it. Someone behind this door. There's not. What are we doing? Where are we going?
Where the fuck am I
going?
Josh! Okay, okay.
Yeah, that's it. That's cool.
Fuck you, Blume!
Oh, kidnapped.
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with ctOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid. Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, ctOS 2.0 has been implemented across the United States, ushering in the Internet of Things. 6.4 billion connected devices now serve as collection points, mapping and recording our daily routines, making a more secure and more invasive system. But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone. Thousands of little brothers monitor and aggregate your every move, building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant. Toys study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations a window into your private life. Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone at any time. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is worth treating. Search results and news feeds are skewed to bias mood and influence your vote, engineering social uprisings on a massive scale. You are now less valuable than the data you produce. This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option. With threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
Freedom's last line of defense.
Are they going to execute me? Oh, we got San Francisco Bridge. Golden Gate Bridge. Deadass.
Welcome to DedSec.
And we got him in DedSec.
I'm Satara. This sweetheart is Josh, a.k.a. Hot Sauce.
Yo, you're Hot Sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk.
Thanks.
This weirdo's ranch.
The needs of the many.
And this Casanova is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
What's up, man? It's the crew, huh? Took y'all long enough to come get me. Shit.
Oh, hi.
CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything you do and tells on you.
Thank you, Josh.
So what's the fix?
Sledgehammers and fire. No! Sledgehammers on fire.
All of that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house, or your insurance.
That's not even the worst-case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know why. Man, fuck it! Fuck it, man! We're hackers. We outthink, we outdare. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what Blume's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data is being used to rob them of their fucking freedoms. Fuck. I installed a back door, so all we gotta do is walk right through.
Hold on.
What?
He installed the back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
Oh. Easy access.
Hey, man. Do you have the time?
Oh, yeah, man.
I got it.
It's kind of late for a night run, isn't it? Hey, what are you running from the cops?
Maybe I am one.
Hey, you look familiar.
Have a good party.
Fucking ping this motherfucker. Fuck you, Blume.
He pissed.
I'm gonna go have a goddamn good time.
Ring ring. Ubisoft presents.
Hello? Whose phone is this?
It's your new phone.
Where's my phone?
In the ocean, where you threw it, I think.
A Ubisoft monitoring our production.
Smashed. Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
Where?
Check your pics and figure it out.
This game is actually pretty realistic.
Yo, whose place am I in?
It's like, what the fuck is going on? Golden Gate Bridge. Oh my god. Watch Dogs 2. Can I go across the Golden Gate Bridge? Am I just in my underwear? Now entering Marine. Marin.
Damn. I guess I was lit, huh?
Like Mardi Gras. Go get yourself something to wear, and I'll tell you where to go next. Oh, and you'll need your phone ready for operations, so hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Damn, walk of shame on my first day.
Nice. Install Noodle Maps on your phone. Noodle. Google. What's that? Don't know. Dance club. So, what's the map like? Where's the map? Oh my god. That's cool. Is there a map? Camera. Oh my god. It's like Dead Rising 4. Let me take a selfie. Gesture. Yeah. Yeah. So Dead Rising 4, it was selfies. Where's the map? Is there a map? Don't want the gun. I want to see a camera. No, I want to see the map, please. Is that on the phone? Scoutex? No, 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 it's not on the phone, is it? Because I gotta go and get it. I gotta go and get Noodle Maps. Right, okay. So that's where the maps are. So we're gonna end it here, looking at the beautiful San Francisco Bay, where we can view the Golden Gate Bridge, and I think that's Alcatraz Island. I'm not sure. I think it might be, but it might not be at the same time. So yeah, that's it for this episode, guys. Next episode, we will go and install Noodle Maps on our phone and continue on the story in Watch Dogs 2. So yeah, that's it for this episode, and I'll see you next time. Bye.